This is C major scale, grade 2 violin. So you're starting on third finger on the G string, which is your C. You've got to remember that you've got low twos on A and E because we don't have C sharps or F sharps in C major. We have no sharps or flats. So here we go. So you're going from third finger up to an A to C natural on the A string. I'm going to do that again for you, and this time I'm going to do it slurred. Okay, the arpeggio. Low two. And that is C major scale and arpeggio.